The fully restored Touro Synagogue is the oldest Jewish house of worship in the United States. It was made a national shrine in 1947. Over 150 years earlier, George Washington, the newly elected President of the United States, wrote to the President of the Congregation, "To bigotry give no sanction, to persecution no assistance."